How did it come to this?
With termicide dispersion towers now installed across the barrier planets, the termicide is reportedly proving extremely effective, with experts saying the benefits to the local ecology far outweigh the loss of some native species.
I'll tell you how. We trusted in what scientists told the news too many times.
Mission coordinates locked.
The Ministry of Science reveals that the termicide initially worked, quote, as intended. However, on Meridia, some of the remaining terminids not only survived, but actually began reproducing up to 20 times faster than before. Scientists are now calling the planet a terminid, quote, super colony. The mutations caused by the termicide appear to be random, but according to the report, it is only a matter of time before the same reaction appears on the rest of the barrier planets. The Helldivers may be in a race against time.
My first mission on Meridia was level 8, dark fluid, with 3 super Irishmen. I never failed, but it always came down to the wire. I witnessed the whole operation from start to end, then was sent back after everyone else was forced to leave. I've seen the other side. Turns out the forced FTL evacuations and celebrations were premature. The black hole didn't resemble or behave like the simulations. And worse, Meridia was still down there.
Today, the Dark Fluid Research Facility on Meridia went into emergency shutdown, following what officials are describing as, quote, a close call. According to reports, the volatile exotic material suddenly collapsed into a micro black hole that spaghettified 12 facility members before evaporating. Production of weaponized dark fluid is scheduled to resume tomorrow, with no shortfalls projected in support of the ongoing operation to destroy the terminid supercolony.
Commanders rounded up a handful of volunteers for a top-secret operation. I joined the SES Wings of Liberty. We dove in to see if a few more injections of dark fluid might spaghettify Meridia for good. All while the media lied.
Today, spontaneous military parades broke out across the galaxy thanks to the courageous efforts of the Helldivers. The planet Meridia was successfully collapsed into a black hole, destroying the supercolony and its mutated strain of terminids. Concerns of unforeseeable impacts from the use of dark fluid have proved largely unfounded, experts say, with only minor space-time distortions observed in the area surrounding the singularity.
There are no photon spheres. All that E710 combined with the dark fluid to do what Meridia could not. We made a wormhole!
Let's do this.
That's Liberty's latest. I'm Coretta Kelly.
Objective critical stratagem available.
Let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4
This is it. This is the solemn duty of which you will...
Calling down objective equipment!
Defend democracy!
Requesting advanced weaponry!
Okay, they spawn.
Close tagging map. Southeast. 100 meters.
Has landed.
Damn.
tagging location. Zelf.
Me to the enemy.
Fortification!
Acceleration vector. It's been 24 hours. You missed a day. Good luck, gentlemen.
Without more samples, this ship will continue to operate at
sub-optimal effectiveness. I win! Let's play. 1, 2, 3. I win. Let's play. 1, 2, 3. I win. 1, 2, 3. I win.
Nice. That was awesome. All right, see ya. Hey, another hug. Give me that back rub. I've been thirsting for one. Yeah.
You're doing democracy's work.
None of us thought we'd be going home. The planet Meridia is worse than ever. But if the scientists are right, the new ones, anyway. And all our sacrifices were worth it? Then maybe that hellhole stays buried. Maybe it really is a black hole, sucking up all the sector's terminate spores like a vacuum. But it only seemed to pull on our ships as hard as denser stars. And whenever I touch things, or listen to silence, or try to sleep, I feel intangible. Like I'm not really here. Like I'm still down there. Instead of that familiar post-battle ringing in my ears, I hear the resonance of the pelican straining upward through a tunnel with no light at the end. It sang like the morning of iron stars and whale calls from the deep.